Tonight, a final decision about just how high property taxes will go in the city of New Orleans. New Orleans Mayor Mitch Landrieu and the city council reached an agreement today at City Hall, but not without some opposition. WDSU News anchor LaTonya Norton's on your side with our big local story.
6-1, that motion is approved.
With just one dissenting vote.
I'm just not comfortable voting for any further tax increase for our citizens, so I'm casting a no vote today.
New Orleans City Council, during a rare Saturday meeting at City Hall, voted for the second time in 2 weeks to increase property tax rates for 2011. A new 1 mil increase tops the previous 6.7 mil increase, bringing the total to 7.74 mils, 1 mil less than what Mayor Mitch Landrieu suggested to help balance the city's budget. The property tax hike will add about $20 million in revenue to the city's $485 million general fund, with property owners footing the bill and paying about 5.5% more in taxes.
We're paying too much taxes as we're paying right now.
Between the sanitation fee and the property tax increase, it hits me for over $2,500.
The council recently increased the sanitation fee to help close the multi-million dollar budget shortfall. Some council members say the property tax vote was one of confidence in the mayor.
Look at what he's done to attack blight. Look at what he's done to put Nord on the map. That's why I went the last 2 mils, to say thank you for the last 6 months in which we have accomplished more than we've done in a very long time.
My vote of support today is based upon a choice to engage upon a new path of unity and partnership.
Others hope the additional revenue would help basic services return to certain neighborhoods, realizing only time will tell.
A year from now is going to determine, and the months to come will determine, whether or not we made the right decision as a council and the administration.
On your side at City Hall, LaTonya Norton, WDSU News.
Additional increases in the sanitation service charge will be considered at the regular city council meeting on January 6th.